in our brains and take it out into the universe and keep Sourpuss alive in our hearts. Yay! The last waltz of Sourpuss.
Last waltz.
How does that sound out there? Does it sound okay?
Yeah.
Woo!
Vocals, mic.
Guitar.
Drums.
Make everything louder than everything else.
Hello?
Make everything louder than everything else.
Okay.
That's the point, isn't it? I don't want to be at 11.
Like the A side version. Some of you may have liked it.
Woo!
Save it, save it for me.
do the whole thing?
But it always stays hot, doesn't it?
Shadow my space. she knows why. Stand-in on the Monkees. If you can think of that, then you will not only earn yourself five singles, but our eternal respect.
Ken Murray.
No, he didn't even pronounce my name right.
That's funny.
While you're thinking of that.
Thank you.
No.
That's a cheap question.
That's a cheap question.
What's the answer?
I know it.
Who knows it?
I do.
What is it?
But that doesn't count.
No, you count, Sue.
Sue counts. Sue, you count.
Who is it?
But I don't want to win five, Sue.
Who does?
Because, I mean, you guys...
Sue lives in a house with 800 of the singles, so it makes sense. But why don't you impress everyone and say...
I think it was David Pearl.
Oh,
no.
She's wrong.
It wasn't.
I know.
I thought it was.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
He's kind of famous.
His initials are RB?
His initials are RB, and he was a DJ on KROQ in California.
Well, you mull that over.
Thank you.
Which member of Crosby, Stills, and Nash tried out for the
Steven
part?
Steven Stills.
That... Stills.
Did you say that, Gordon?
Yeah.
Gordon McLaughlin, ladies and gentlemen.
I want to see...
Give it up. Give it up for Gordon.
I want to see the cake on Brian's pants. Show your pants.
Jason, thanks for the ticker.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Alyssa Marchese, Brian Marchese, myself, Todd McMurray, here with Sourpuss. Thank you very much. Bless your little hearts. We really do love you. Thank you.
When you go, we have incredible music here. All of it is